It's time for the moment you've been waiting for.
Good morning and welcome back to another episode of the SodaStream News. I'm your host, Jolie.
And I'm your other host, Ilium.
Today is Friday, November 17th, 2023, and it is a B-Day.
For all varsity fall 2023 sports student athletes, we will have a brief varsity letter distribution ceremony on Tuesday, November 21st, during ninth period in our ensemble theater and reception to follow up the comments.
This is only if you competed this fall season at the varsity level.
Information was sent to your RCSD email account.
Any questions, please see Mr. Roche in M227 during passing time.
There's a travel opportunity for students who will be in 11th or 12th grade in February of 2025.
We are in the process of planning an international trip for students during February recess of 2025. If you are interested in joining Mr. Thierry and his merry band of soda chaperones in 2025, be sure to complete the short survey sent to your school email address.
Attention all artists! The BSU, that's the Black Student Union, is holding a competition for Soda's artists. We need a next great design for this year's Black Lives Matter Day here at school. The design must be an original work based on black art, music, artists, or a general BLM design. All submissions must be turned in to Mr. Morrow digitally by November 27th or see him in room A423 for questions.
Thank you for watching! Tune in Monday for another sip of the SodaStream News. We leave you now with Short Film Friday.
So, got anything planned for Thanksgiving?
Well, not really. Just gonna spend some time with the family.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Wait,
oh, wait, it's me. Hello? He's at it again? Find him? Wait, he's playing music in the halls? Alright, we'll find him. Let's go. Let's get him.
Other door.
Where could he be?
Wait, you hear that?
Wait, yes, he's playing music.
Shh. Is that Mariah Carey?
In November?
It's not like Thanksgiving.
Quiet, up here. Mixtape?
Yeah.
Wait, you want a copy? You still use these things? These are like from the 80s.
Bro, it's not even Thanksgiving yet, man.
It's Christmas season.
You know what?
No.
You have to do it, man.
No. Oh, by the way, we're taking this boombox back with us to the station.
No.
Come on, no. Let's go.
Let's go.
Man, if only that cassette tape didn't break.
You pretended!
You want to play it?
Let's go.
Alright, let's see if that mixtape's any good.
Come on, let's see, man.
If I could figure out how to put it in. Oh, I think that's it. Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I love Christmas.
Oh, let's live. Christmas music is the best.